see something and Freddie's already gone. He's a very busy moment at the moment. But I also want to thank you very much for what you have done. As I wrote down there, we started 14 months ago. It was about a few hundred meters down that way. And now we close it. And it's been a huge, great, tremendous job you have done. And I must say, today I'm a bit sad. Because it went so well. You know, I'm sure, you know, things can go as well as this. But it would be difficult just to do it as well as you did it. Okay, so great job, folks. Thank you.
Really thank you, because it was a wonderful job. Thank you. So this is the standard part. This is the proof that the interconnection has been checked according to a very detailed checklist, and every detail has been validated before closing finally the interconnection. All what you see around is the signature of the team that has performed the closure of the 1,695 interconnection. So this is unusual. It is just because today, 18th of June 2014, we are celebrating the closure of the last interconnection of the LHC. A great job has been done. The first one has been opened 14 months ago. And now we are there, having reclosed the complete machine. That we have put a special golden nut as the last one that we have installed in the LHC.